If you're looking for a home that'll really let you get away from it all, we found it for you. We're up at Red Table Ranch at Cordillera. Joining me now, we have Broby Leeds, and he's with Slifer Smith & Frampton Real Estate. And this place is absolutely gorgeous. The views are amazing. Yep. Tell us about that.
Absolutely. We're just up here. We're sitting on 72.3 acres, plus or minus, up in the territories at Cordillera. Red Table Ranch is really a property not to be missed. The quality of construction done by Ulf, partnered with Kyle Webb, local renowned architect, and they just did a phenomenal job getting this built and constructed in January of this year.
So, Broby, I love the floor plan. This seems like it's a really great home to entertain, but also to cozy up and enjoy some alone time.
Yeah, absolutely. The floor plan really takes advantage of the views, and it's meant to be, you know, easy in and out lifestyle. Made for an outdoor enthusiast. In, out, you've got your entertaining room, you know, your main master floor that opens up by Zola lift slide pocket doors out to the 1,000-square-foot heated patio deck. So it's just, it's full of great fun little, you know, details.
Yes, and how many bedrooms?
So the property is kind of a European-style compound, and it's comprised of three buildings. In the main home, there's three bedrooms and there are five baths. And then in the guest house, there's two bedrooms with a half bath, Jack and Jill connecting them.
Okay. And a garage for plenty of toys.
Plenty of toys. The garage is 1,000 square feet. It's got its own heat, you know, its own security system. So it's really a building of its own up here.
Well, and to be part of Cordillera too, that's so nice, because if you love golf, of course, we've got that as an outdoor amenity, but all the hiking trails and snowshoe trails.
Oh yeah, absolutely. You're up here, like I said, you're on 72 acres. You've got all you need. You've got cross country. You've got some of the best golf in the valley, tennis. Got your workout facilities, indoor pool, you know, everything that you can need up here.
And Broby, if you're a golfer, what's so great about Cordillera is you have choices of golf courses to choose from. You can do a different one each day.
Yeah, absolutely, Tricia. That, you know, we've got the summit course, we've got the mountain course, and we have the valley course. So for members, there's a broad variety of courses.
Okay, well, now tell me how this is going to work. How can we view the property? Is it by appointment only, or are there open houses in schedule?
So there's going to be daily open houses from 11 to 2 until October 25th, and that's when the auction will start. And if you're looking for a private tour, you can always call me or any of the concierge members, and you can find their information online at redtableranch.com.
Okay, and then the auction is going to start on the 25th and go through October 28th?
The 28th, yeah. And we've been seeing a lot of demand, and we really expect a great response, and so we'll see if we make it there.
Yeah, definitely. Well, this is a beautiful property. If you want to find out more, contact Broby and Slifer Smith & Frampton team. You guys done a great job of letting people know about this, too.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thank you for coming up, Tricia.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah.